Good day in our home. I'm your host, VillainCloud, and welcome back to Subnautica. This time, we're gonna talk about Arctic DLC, but before that, we need to do something. Yes, we are in the rocket, and we need to launch. Bye-bye, we are going away already.
What? Ready to launch on your command, Captain.
What are we?
10,
what
9,
are we?
8, 7,
okay.
6,
I hope I can
5,
pause.
Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2.
There you go. There you go. See? This is the Arctic DLC. This is where it is. See? Behind.
1.
As you can see, I changed a little bit because I had to. Now this time, let's get about the Arctic DLC. So basically, about the expansion pack, because Arctic DLC and expansion pack is all the same, it's linked together. So, let's go through what's confirmed, what can be, or potential features. We will leave that aside, because that can be, that can fail, that can even be on it, doesn't matter. For now, let's talk about things that will be actually in there. There are some videos. And you can come to the Subnautica wiki and check this all out. It's all here, it's all written. Now, the expansion pack is upcoming paid DLC for Subnautica. A full release date is currently planned for early 2019. So at the end of the year will be the DLC open, so we still have some time. It is all known that the Arctic biome will be a large part of the game, possibly for the entire map. Separate. So the Arctic expansion will be separate game mode with a different protagonist rather than the Riley. It takes place separate map. It's not separate map you saw on the video where I was on the rocket Neptune and we looked down and I told you, see behind there is the Arctic biome. Yep. So confirmed features, what they confirmed and what will be in the Arctic update or expansion pack. So Arctic biome, new protagonist, female, new fauna, flora and biomes. Yeah, like usual, that goes to them. Penguin-like creatures and glow whale. We will check them all out. So firstly, let's check out Arctic biome. Now, Arctic biome. The Arctic is a future biome, obviously. Too bad to separate, yeah, we all know that. So there is no concept of the Arctic biome, so it tells you exactly the same as the start. Now, the female protagonist. The picture, how to say, is now unknown. The picture shows this one. If you have been playing Subnautica and looking carefully around, I bet in the many wrecks you found pictures of two females. A lighter skinned one and a darker skinned one. Only two. If you have seen them, good job. If you haven't, go back to the broken off wrecks. So actually, there's a concept for this. Not a concept, but it will look like this. They actually approved this and that's how it will be in the game. Alright, good job, good job. Okay, next will be the glow whale concept. There is no information about it, of course, it's only the picture. So let's check out the picture. There are two people here, but there won't be two people, it's only one. Imagine this huge thing just going past and just glowing. I hope that the Cyclops will be there or something like that, so you can just follow with him. Actually, no, Seamoth. We need Seamoth there. So we don't have any information for the glow whale now, and they haven't released anything. Of course, they have loads of time. They still have loads and loads of time. Okay, the alien penguin. Penguin! Yeah, from the side it looks like a penguin. But I'm doing it especially. Look, when it's about to attack, it looks creepy. Do you really want something like that? Imagine you're swimming in something like that. It just munches on your arm. This is B, so this was planned, I'd say the first sketch of it, of the alien penguin. Our penguin! So yeah, that's what's being confirmed for the Arctic biomes now. we needed to go onto the webpage, because there is the actual information. I don't want to spread around any rumors like with the Atlas or everything else. We will just go and look what's confirmed and what will be in there. The possible features, that later on when it will be actually confirmed. But for now, thank you for watching, and I hope I'll see you next video. Bye! Don't forget to leave the like!